Black swallowtail caterpillars will eat some of your parsley, dill, or carrot tops, but don't worry, they won't kill your plants, and later they'll come back to your garden as pollinators.